guys, Moleni Moleni Kamalangu Emihlimaneli Butchika, as you guys can call me Manels, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And by the title of the video, you guys can see it's another vlog. Thank God for the courage, because we're so eager, honestly. I am on a trip to Port Alfred with my mom and her friend, and they're only going to take us there, and then it's just going to be me, my cousin, and my sister. And by the way, if you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. Like, subscribe, and comment, everything. Yeah, guys. Now we are at my mom's friend house.
Hey guys.
This is my mom. That was my sister.
Hello.
Hi.
As you see.
So guys, we went to my cousin's house. I forgot to film that part. My cousin is here. Say hi. Yeah, so now we are on the road. We are on the road. So guys, we are here at my mom's aunt's house. Since in July 1 from Port Alfred, so Susan Zula here to say hi to her. Waiting for Ubuti to open the gate. So we are at Rose Hill Mall in Port Alfred. Just going in. We're here to do groceries. What else are we here to do? And didn't he say he wants things at Sporting? And we are here to also look at stuff, export scene. I don't know, I think flops, I don't know. But yeah, guys. Hey, guys, apparently it's closed at Sports Scene. Closed. So we're just gonna go grocery shopping only. Oh my God, I'm so sad. Apparently everything we wanted was not here. Got at Spa and they were closing. So going home. Going home, because this is like just gonna get food at Ghetto and then just sleep because I'm a bit tired because we woke up like insane, guys. Yo, but yeah,
content.
So you guys, we are at Ghetto's. It looks so nice. The view, though. The view. Wow, guys. Wow. Good morning. Is it morning or afternoon?
Afternoon.
Good afternoon, you guys. It's the second day in Port Alfred and we are going to the mall again because last time it's fucking late and in that busy valley. So now we're hoping to be there on time so we can get a groceries and a couple of things. Yeah. Ah! I'm so sleepy because we slept so late in zone. Oh my God. You guys, we are going into Steers to get food. The Steers here is so weird. It's at a garage. Like it's a lane. It's so weird, man. So we got the food and we are about to eat. Eva, please open. Push. Thank you. So yeah, guys. We are at the mall again and every shop is closed again. I don't know, you guys. I don't know. And we have to buy groceries. Guys, we are at Bushman. I just want you guys to see the view. It's so amazing. We changed plans. We're not going to go to the mall anymore. We're just going to go to Spa. I can't. I don't know if you guys can see. Oh my God. Wait.
Wait. Let me try and switch this thing.
I don't know if you guys can see, but it's so amazing.
Hey guys, so yesterday we eventually got to another spa. I forgot what this place is called. And then we got to the spa and then we did our grocery shopping. And then today we are going to go to the beach and then I think just grab ice cream, because like from here to the beach is just a walking distance. Then grab ice cream and then come back and watch some Netflix and chill. So we are at the beach right now. Oh my god, we don't even know which side to enter in because we don't see any people. Wait, let me take my shoes and hold them. And the sun, oh my god, where are we gonna get settled in? And my little sister is gonna swim, yeah, because I think we basically came here for her and some content for me. Yeah. So you guys can see, we are literally
alone.
The only ones here. We're gonna try and go that side. But wow, this child. You guys,
not Johnny.
We went and got our smoothies. The beach was hectic. It was misbehaving. But we had fun. And then now we're just walking back home. So yeah guys, that was it for my weekend. But I'm not about to leave now. Since I can't be shy here. But yeah, you know what I do. So yeah guys, thank you for tuning in to my YouTube channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, like and comment. Diabulela go cool for your support so far. Please keep me growing, please keep me relevant. And again, I do ask questions on my Instagram, actually all my social media accounts, so please make sure you follow me so that you keep updated with what you want to see on this YouTube channel.